My name is Ewoenam Amuzu, and I'm the CEO of a software company called Nandimobile, which is part of the Meltwater Incubator located in Accra. I grew up in Kumasi, but I come from the entire region, depends on where you come from. And I did most of my schooling in Kumasi. I did science in secondary school. And from there, I moved to Tech, where I did computer engineering. And that was when I, after school, I took the most riskiest decision I've taken. Most of my mates were getting jobs in the telecom companies, but I decided to join the Meltwater Incubator School of Technology, which was a big risk because I didn't know what the end was going to be like. But I still took it anyway, and here I am now. The most difficult decision I have taken was with still entrepreneurship. One of the founders, we are three founders, one of us had to leave the company, and it was a very emotional decision for me, but it has been done, and I think the company is doing well, and I'm sure there are more difficult decisions I'll be taking. Where am I going now? I guess I can't look back. I'm now an entrepreneur, and I would look forward to making Nandimobile a global name, and also possibly move on to starting new companies that will make impact globally and also in Africa. Watchudoin.